Right, everyone observe. So this is the inequality or inequations. So everyone, linear inequality objective. Everyone see. Linear inequality objective. So how we are going to start linear inequality objective is, first everyone observe. So linear inequality means, so we have two real numbers are two algebraic expressions related by this symbol. So less than or equal greater than or equal. So form an inequality. For example, 5 is greater than 3. One inequality. So 2x is greater less than 5. This is the algebraic expression. So next we can write. So 3x plus 5 greater than or equal to 20. Algebraic expressions. So we can write inequalities like this. So two numbers should be represented. Less than, greater than, or equal. These are the inequality relations of the two numbers and all the two algebraic expressions. So, sign of inequality, greater than or equal, this is strict inequality. Means compulsory, strict, no chance for, so it less than or anyone will happening. So here any one only happening, that is the strict. 5 is greater than 3, strict, that's enough. So 5 never be less than 3. We can strict, that is the condition is the confidently we can tell 5 is greater than 3, never be less than. But second one is slack inequality. Slack inequality means either less than or equal, anyone happening is a slack inequality. Only given is the happening is a strict inequality. So given will happening is a strict inequality. So here two conditions is there, any one happening, that is called slack inequality. Next one. Some points should be remembered. What points we are going to remember? So we have to see. So what point we are going to remember? So remember points is A greater than B. So this is A is greater than B. A is greater than B. Reading procedure also I am writing. So second one is A less than B. A is less than B. A is less than B. Third one is A is less than or equal to B. That implies A is less than, this is the slack, less than one condition, either this one or A is less than B or A is equal to B. So any one happening here, that's why we say that slack. This is the slack means one only condition we should take. Already one condition is given, that's strict, that should be followed. Here slack means any one condition should be taken. Fourth one, A greater than or equal to B. A is greater than B. A is greater than B. Or A is equal to B. A is equal to B. A is equal to B. So, okay, right? So, this is the next one. Note point, everyone observe. 5 is greater than 5. This is wrong, impossible. But here is 5 is equal to 5. So, this can be written as 5 is greater than or equal to 5. Any one condition, first condition we cannot take, but second condition we are going to take. That's why we can represent like this one. Any one condition we can take. Okay, na? Next point is, second point, A less than X less than B. A less than X less than B. X is middle X. X is greater than A. X is less than B. X is variable X. We are writing the variable X, about variable, not A, B constants. We are not going to discuss about the constants. We are discussing about the variable. Okay, right? What is the X variable? X variable is greater than A is less than X, means X is greater than A. X is greater than A. Therefore, variable X greater, X is greater than A. Greater than A. X is greater than A. X variable is greater than A. And X is less than B. Less than B. And X variable is less than B. X variable is greater than A. We tell about the X variable. We tell about the X variable. A, B are constants. Okay, na? So A constant is less than X, means X is greater than A. So, and X is less than B. X is less than B. This can be written as no equal open bracket. Open X belongs to open bracket. Not equal. You open bracket A comma B. This can be written as open bracket A comma B. Okay, na? Right. Everyone see, next point is, we go through the next point. What is the next point is, equation. What is the equation? What is the inequation? Inequality. Or inequality. So here is, equation means x plus 2 compulsory, strict is equal to 4, that's enough. So is equal to 4, that is called equation. Inequality means x plus 2 is greater than 4, x plus 2 less than 4, x plus 2, x plus 3 greater than or equal to 5, x plus 3 less than or equal to 5. These are called inequations. Less than is there means inequation. No less than, greater than means it is an equation. That's it. Okay? Right. Intervals. 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 What is the intervals is? First one, closed interval. Closed interval. What is the closed interval means? A less than or equal to X less than or equal to B. This can be written as, so this can be X belongs to equal closed bracket A comma B. Closed bracket A comma B. Second one, open interval. Open interval. Second one, open interval. A less than X less than B. That implies A, X belongs to, variable X belongs to A comma B, open bracket. No equal, no end points. No end points, middle points are there. But here including end points is the closed bracket. Including end points is the closed bracket. Excluding end points is called as a open interval. Okay, right. Now, real line or number line. Real line or number line. Real line or number line. Number line. Real line or number line. So immediately one line is drawn. One end is the minus infinity, one end is the plus infinity. One end is the minus infinity, one end is the plus infinity. This is called a number line. So this is the real numbers. What is the real numbers? So minus infinity to plus infinity numbers. These are the real numbers. So real line or number line. So number line means immediately line you should be drawn. One end, left end, right down minus infinity, right end, right down plus infinity. Okay. Next, I go through the solution set. Solution set. Solution set. I will write solution set. Solution set. These are the fundamentals. First, linear inequality is needed me. These all fundamentals keep in our mind me. Linear inequalities we can write very simple. Okay, na? Linear inequalities we write very simply, but when the total fundamentals are keep in our mind. Okay, na? So all points one time read. So it is easy points, nothing is there. So easy points you should read, keep in our mind. Very easily we can do the linear inequality for CET. Okay, na? Right. X less than 4. First bit is X less than 4. Solution set means immediately draw the number line minus infinity plus infinity. Number is given 4. 4 is given less than. 4 is given less than sign. So this is the 4 is going on left hand side, less than sign. Not greater than side, less than side, minus. This solution set X belongs to here. So minus infinity, 4 is not equal, open bracket, open bracket we should write. Any solution set. So first write down the number line. Number, draw the number line. Less than means decreasing side. Greater than means increasing side. Less than means decreasing side. Greater than means increasing side. Okay, no? All right. Second bit easy. I will write second one. X belongs to X belongs X greater than 4. First, for natural numbers is write down. X belongs to natural numbers. Second one, X belongs to whole numbers also write down. First, draw the number line. Number line solution set is number line. Immediately after number line, 4 is given. 4 number greater than increasing side. Increasing side 4 to infinity. 4 to infinity. Natural number seed 4, 5, 6 up to infinity numbers. For natural number set also, X belongs to N. Solution set is X belongs to not equal 4 to infinity open bracket. Whole numbers also same. Whole numbers also same. 0 including, but 0 is not there. Above 4, whole numbers also same solution. Whole numbers also same solution. So X belongs to open interval 4 to infinity. Nothing is there. Less than mean, for example, here is less than whole numbers mean X belongs to whole number. Less than mean, come to the downside. So come to the 4. Now less than mean X belongs to, now come to the 0, 1, 2, 3. That's enough. 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3 we can write. Okay, now? Clear, everyone? Right. Properties of inequality. These are the most important properties of the inequalities. You know the properties of the inequalities. You know the properties of the inequality. Very simple problem is. Okay, na? So properties of inequalities. Properties of inequalities. Inequality. Properties of inequality. What is the properties of the inequality? First property, CM. If first property A is less than B, A is less than B, then I am writing first condition, first one, A plus K is less than B plus K. A plus K is less than B plus K. So example I will take. So 3 is less than 3 is less than 5. Example 1. Adding 2 on both sides. Adding 2 on both sides. Adding plus 2 on both sides. No change of inequality. No change of inequality. No change of inequality. Okay, no change of inequality. So 3 plus 2 is less than 5 plus 2. See, 5 is smaller than 7. 5 is smaller than 7. Okay, now? So next, same all example 2 we can take for algebraic expression. For algebraic expression. So what is the x is less than 2x plus 3. X is less than 3x plus 3. X is less than 2x plus 3. Adding 5 on both sides. 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 X plus 5 is less than 2x plus 3 plus 5. So x plus 5 is less than 2x plus 8. So compulsory x plus 5 is less than 2x plus 8. Okay, na? So 2x plus 8, x plus 5 is less than 2x plus 8. 2x plus 8, okay, na? 2x plus 8, x plus 5, x plus 5 is less than 2x plus 3 plus 5. Okay, na? So now compulsory is less than only, okay, na? So by adding positive value, no change of inequality. First property is completed. Second property, first property, by adding positive number, no change of inequality. Second property, by subtracting negative value, no change of inequality. Second property. Property number two. Everyone see property number two. A minus K, subtracting. B minus K. Property number two. Everyone observe property number two. By subtraction also, no change of inequality. No change of inequality. By subtraction also, no change of inequality. Okay, na? No change of inequality. How, sir? Example you can take. 3 is less than 7. Subtracting, adding minus 5, adding minus 2 on both sides, minus 2 on both sides, minus 2 add them up. 3 minus 2 less than 7 minus 2. 1 less than 5 is correct. 1 value here, 5 value. 1 greater than 5 or 1 less than 5 or 1 less than 5. No change of inequality. Okay, na? No change of inequality. Same for algebraical expression also. Example number 2. For algebraic expression also same property. For algebraic expression also same property. X plus 4 is less than 7. So adding minus 3 on both sides. Minus 3 on both sides. X plus 4 minus 3 is less than 7 minus 3. X plus 1 is less than 4. Compulsory less than. By adding positive value on both sides, inequality, inequality no change. By subtracting on both sides, by negative value, no change of inequality. 2 points is clear. Third point. Third point. Everyone see third point. A less than B, third point same. A less than B, by multiplying on both sides by the positive value and multiplying on both sides negative value, observe. By A and B is multiplying by positive value on both sides. And A and B, so multiplying by the negative value on both sides, negative value on both sides, negative value on both sides, inequality will be changes. Inequality will be changes. Inequality will be changes. So multiplying by the positive value, no change of the inequality. Multiplying by the negative value, change of the inequality. Change of the, so by adding positive value, no change inequality. By adding negative value, no change of inequality. By the multiplication of positive value, no change of inequality. By the multiplication of negative value, change of inequality. change of inequality. I will take one example. You can see among example here K is positive. Here K is positive. Here K is negative. K value will take negative. Okay, na? One example you can see. 4 is less than 6. Correct? 4 is less than 6. Okay, na? So now multiply positive value 4 into 2 and 6 into 2. So what is the value? 8 is less than 12. 8 is less than 12. No change of inequality. No change of inequality. So here is take 4 is less than 6. 4 is less than 6. Multiply with minus 2. 4 into minus 2. 6 into minus 2. Minus 8 minus 12. Which is greater, which is smaller? Minus 8 is greater than minus 12. Therefore, inequality will be changes. Therefore, inequality will be changes. Okay, na? So next, I go through the division, fourth concept, division. I will take fourth rule number 4. Division, I will take rule number 5. 6, 7 rules is there. We should complete today the rules. Tomorrow I will discuss some problems with the short methods, with the shortcut methods. First I will explain procedure by the PU method. After then I will explain short method. How can you write this short method? I will explain. Okay, na? So basing that one. Why I am going to explain the PU method means without understanding, we cannot understand the short method. Okay, na? For that purpose only I am explaining PU method and short method. Okay, na? So today I will complete the properties. Okay, na? Next tomorrow video I will put with some problems with the shortcut methods. Okay, na? Right, everyone see. Fourth property, rule number 4. A less than B. A less than B. Dividing by positive value, no change of inequality. Dividing by negative value, change of inequality. Dividing by negative value, change of inequality. Dividing by negative value, change of inequality. Change of inequality. Right, see everyone. For this one, example I will take. 8 is greater than 6. Divide with plus 2. Divide with plus 2. 8 by 2. 6 by 2. 8 by 2 is the 4. 6 by 2 is the 3. 4 is greater than 3. Inequality never be changed. Here come. 8 is greater than 6. Divide with minus 2. Divide with minus 2, divide with minus 2. Its value is minus 4, its value is minus 3. Minus 4 is smaller than minus 3. Automatically inequality will be changes. By the multiplication of negative value, by the division of negative value, inequality will be changes. By the addition of positive value, by the addition of negative value, so never be changed. By the multiplication only, it will be changed. By the division only, it will be changed. Okay, na? Right. Rule number 4 is completed. I go through the rule number 5. Everyone see the rule number 5. Fifth rule number 5. A less than B. A less than B. Their reciprocal we write means inequality will be changes. A less than B. Their reciprocal we should write means immediately inequality will be changes. Okay. See. I will write example 1. 4 is less than 5. Inequality, right? 1 by 4, 1 by 5. 1 by 4 value is 0 point. 0 point. 1 by 4 value is, so 4, 0 times divide 1 point means 10. 2 means 8. So 2, 5, 0 point, 2, 5. 1 by 5 is a 0.2. Which is greater, Amma? So which is greater? The 0.25 is greater, 0.2 greater, 0.25 is greater. Therefore, this is greater than. That's all. So reciprocal we write means automatically inequality will be changes. Multiplication, division by the negative value, inequality will be changes. Reciprocal also inequality will be changes. Sixth property. Property number 6. A less than B, that implies A square less than B square. A square less than B square. Always this is not a true. Sometimes it will be fail also. I will write one example. See, 3 less than 4, squaring on both sides. 3 square, 4 square, 9, 16. 9 is less than 16. Clear? Now write down the example number 2. This is true. Okay, na? Example number 2, write down. Minus 3 is greater than minus 4, squaring on both sides, minus 3 square, minus 4 square, so 9 and 16, 9 is less than 16, inequality will be changes. So one condition is true, one condition is fail. So here exactly we can't say, so this is not true always. Not true always. Not true always. Depending upon problem, we can check and we can put the inequality. Okay, na? Last one, seventh one. Seventh one. Rule number 7. A by B is less than C by D. A by B is less than C by D. Don't apply the cross multiplication. Don't apply the cross multiplication. That is that. Don't apply the cross multiplication. Cross multiplication. Okay, now? Why don't apply the cross multiplication mean? It will be fail. Okay, na? It will be fail. So that's why don't apply the cross multiplication. How can you do, sir? Bring on the left hand side. A by B minus C by D less than 0. Take LCM and cross. Take LCM. Denominator is a positive, then only cross multiplication. Denominator divide with. Okay, na? Divide with. These 7 methods should be remembered. So I will do one simple problem today. Tomorrow I will write the remaining problems. Everyone observe. Today I will write simple problem. First question number 1. Solve for real numbers. Solve for real numbers. Solve for real numbers. First, I will write simple equation. Solve for real numbers. What is the 3x? 3x greater than 12. Okay, na? 3x greater than 12. By first, here x value is required means divide with the positive 3, no change of inequality. 3x by 3 is greater than 12 by 3. So x greater than 4. Immediately write down number line. So minus infinity, plus infinity. 4 is the value greater side. So greater side, therefore x belongs to not equal open interval 4 comma infinity is the solution. Very simple. Okay, now these are the first type. I will write one more problem. We can see second problem, question number 2. Question number, simple problems. First I will write simple problems. 4x minus less than minus a. This x value is required, divide with positive 4. Inequality never be changed. Dividing by positive 4, inequality never be changed. X is less than minus 2. Inequality never be changed. Number line write down. Minus infinity to plus infinity. Minus 2 is the number. Less than sign. Less than sign. Therefore, x belongs to minus infinity and minus 2 no equal open bracket. That's all. Okay, man? Right. One more question number 3. See? Question number 3. Q3 minus 3x less greater than 24 divide this side is a minus 3 minus 3x by minus 3 greater than 24 less than 24 by minus 3 dividing with the minus, so inequality will be changes x less than minus 8, x less than minus 8, okay, na? X less than minus 8, x less than minus 8. Now, number line we should be take minus infinity to plus infinity. Number line we can take minus infinity to plus infinity, minus 8 less than negative sign. X belongs to minus infinity to minus 8, minus 8 not equal open bracket. Okay, na? 3 problems is completed. Okay, na? Today I am going to stop. Tomorrow I will send one more video. Okay, na? Thank you.